There's more than one way to catch a fish. Some Native American tribes used a net on a long stick called a dip net. In addition, the Ojibwe used spears for fishing. When they went fishing at night, they made torches out of branches and held the fire over the water. When the fish came up to the light, the men used spears to catch the fish.